We're here on Edgecumbe's main street, where the houses behind me are under around 2 metres of water. We managed to get here by going through back streets that aren't yet flooded. We made our way to an evacuation centre that has also been evacuated. That's how bad the flooding is here.